and buy a good old sponge with cream and jam in it. You can't beat it, my loves, you can't beat it.
Well, you could by making it yourself.
Please cut on a board, folks. Don't tear your working tops. They cost a lot of money. Get your board out, please. Behave yourselves. Now watch. In I go, all gungy-gungy.
With the sponge soaking in jelly, it's on to...
tin fruit. Cheap and cheerful. Fruit cocktail. Don't be afraid to use tin stuff. I mean, lovey, I'm not going to sit and go and buy a pile of fresh fruit and boil it up. Don't be ridiculous.
It is a cooking competition, Kim. Next, she adds enough sherry to sink a Nana's knitting circle.
Another night of debauchery.
Please, no.
Oh, sherry. The whole thing of the sherry and the jelly and the...
makes you want to be sick?